The Vatican's unmistakable Swiss guards ushered in buses of people on Wednesday, but it wasn't for Holy Week services. Instead, the Vatican began vaccinating some 100 poor and homeless people who had been identified living in Rome. Cardinal Konrad Kaczewski has been put in charge of charitable work by Pope Francis, and he welcomed those chosen to receive their first doses as they arrived inside Paul VI Audience Hall. The Vatican State has already vaccinated a number of clergy members as well as workers, and is now offering support to the capital's most vulnerable. It hopes to offer the vaccination to over 1,000 people in the coming weeks. Italy is in the midst of another national lockdown, which is due to end after Easter. Vatican City, at 108 acres, the world's smallest state, began its inoculation program last month, and 84-year-old Pope Francis was among the first to get the jab. The pontiff has called for richer countries to help those more vulnerable receive their vaccination.